I was trying to tell her that I didn't know if this was 100% about bullying.
Well, I said that this story wasn't about bullying itself, but it was about the Holocaust. And the reason why the Holocaust took place was because the conflict between differences, which is what bullies, because bullies treat people badly because of the conflict in between differences. So it sort of was about bullying in a way, because if we start to learn now not to bully, then when we're older, we won't have conflict in between differences like the Nazis.